This is Jill Maurer with Your Jewelry Minute. Today I'm answering the question, what is coin jewelry? And coin jewelry has been made and worn for centuries, and it is jewelry that either has a coin or coins in it, or that has the coin motif in it. And coin jewelry has been worn for so long that all pieces of jewelry are made in it. There are necklaces, sometimes with one coin, sometimes several coins. Rings can be made from a coin, earrings, bracelets. They can be very, very beautiful. This is an example of what I would consider a piece of coin jewelry. I designed this. This is not a coin that was ever traded. This is an element that I designed based on the Lascaux cave. Sometimes, as in this case, this is made from 18 karat and the chain is as well, but sometimes they're designed so that the coin itself is a very different color from the rest of the piece of jewelry. It can be blackened, you know, because some of these coins are found in rivers or, you know, in shipwrecks. They make beautiful jewelry. This has been Your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry question for me, just ask me in the comments below. Until next time.